Happy Friday, people. Let's get back into some more Sultan's Creed.
The symposium should be here. Baghdad's brightest, sharing their wisdom. Pardon me. I am looking for the great scholar's lecture.
Basil Fahim's lecture about the antediluvian antecedents of humanity will begin soon. In the meantime, please enjoy our ample stock of exquisite delicacies and tasty refreshments.
The translator? What is he still doing? Hunain, you should not be back so soon.
I know. I'm still nervous, but I couldn't stay away from my books.
Aww. I guess we must always do our duty.
Wada'an.
Hey, nine fingers, over here.
What do you want now?
I told you I'd see you around.
Indeed. And what brings you back?
I want to show you something. House of Wisdom boars collect the wildest trinkets and gadgets.
I have been here before, Nihal. This is Ahmed Ibn Musa's office. Have you been sneaking in there?
It gives me a tingle down my spine. Like I'm nearing a cosmic secret.
You read too much about magicians and lost cities buried beneath the dunes.
You don't read enough. Perhaps there are other worlds, other people, out among the stars.
Nonsense.
She might be right in that case.
Ahmed and his brothers are capable of designing some fantastic devices.
Not all of his ideas are that practical, I'm afraid.
Don't be so smug. The world is full of wonders.
Whoa.
Does this remind you of your nightmares?
No. More like something from the Bimaristan. Or a training chart of the Hidden Ones.
Ah, yes. The swift ways to kill silently. Death in seconds.
It's supposed to be nice, sir.
This. I have seen this one before. Is this what you wanted to show me?
Yes. It reminded me of that object we found at the palace. What is it?
A drawing from an ancient book.
There is something you are not telling me.
You do not want to know what happens behind closed doors.
Why? Because you do not know either?
Because, as Dirwish says, sometimes it is better not to know the truth behind the things we must do.
The truth, Basim, is that everything is here in front of you. But you refuse to look at it. This is about you. It has always been about you, ever since that night.
I took an oath, Nihal, to leave my old life behind and walk this path of shadows.
And maybe someday you will find the light. But until then, I will walk behind you every step of the way to remind you not to forget who you are.
Is that a threat?
I do not know. Where is Arib al-Ma'muniya, the poet? Where is Arib? I hope to catch a whiff of her magnificent aura. So rare to see her outside of the Round City.
The beloved is in the garden, ruminating upon the perfection of nature.
Oh, to be a flower held in her discerning hands, inspiring such languid verse.
She must be relieved to be free of her wealthy patrons, for a change.
Oh, perhaps she leads an exciting secret double life, slipping out of the palaces to find inspiration in common life.
I doubt it.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed. I need your help, my friend. There is that poet Abid loves, whose work keeps turning up in unexpected places.
Yes?
Symmetry of sky and sea, but only in thine eye do these two planes meet.
You have read my work. And who might you be?
A lover of poetry, nothing more. And of order. Or should I say, chaos.
I know only one living poet who loves chaos that much. Ali ibn Muhammad. Are you a fan of his pedestrian work?
The rivalry between you two is legendary. It enhances the craft. I cannot choose.
You are most diplomatic. But I would rather seek inspiration among these lovely blooms. Good day.
After a short delay. Meanwhile, enjoy our bounty snacks and a sparkling wit of your fellow women. أتلفه أحد أبنائي.
That astronomer might be one of them, though I doubt it. Sayyidi, I am honored to make your acquaintance.
Good to see more young people enjoying the House of Wisdom.
Do you think the great scholar will give a good lecture?
Do not waste time listening to his nonsense. I have written many more edifying and practical books instead.
On which topics?
I have written extensively about sundials, astrolabes, stars and planets, and the circumference of the Earth.
Fascinating, Sayyidi. I shall read more of your work soon. Wadaan. Sounds like the lecture is about to begin. I should return to the Kahraman. Pardon me. Is Fazil Fahim's lecture ready to begin?
Indeed it is. Head inside if you please. Welcome. Welcome, one and all, to the house.
If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch and you like the VOD, please consider following. Or if you're on YouTube and you want to catch me live, feel free to follow the Twitch channel as well.
Wisest of the wise. Today, I will shock you with what may sound like outrageous blasphemies. Do not fear, good people. Though I am old, my mind remains sharp as steel. Today, I speak of mysteries, of creatures from the antediluvian age. Do not the ancient prophets tell us about giants from before the flood who forsook Allah and worshipped false idols? Is it not possible these giants built marvels, works of wondrous power, now lost to us?
Zahra and Hassan are both dead, slain by an assassin's blade.
They're dead.
Sayyidi, I urge you to hide until it's safe.
Apologies, people, but our lecture has concluded. Please, feel free to explore the House of Wisdom's many fine chambers.
You call yourself the great scholar, Fazil. You who burn books and hope the smoke will hide your crimes. How many did you sacrifice in your search for knowledge? How many did you use, damage, and discard in the name of discovery? Now you hide within the House of Wisdom. The house you led astray. But I will find you. And I will exact justice for every soul you savaged for your great work.
And every book.
It is true. Fazil leads the order in Abbasiyah. I need to hunt him down.
The old fraud Fazil went into hiding.
Where is the Kahraman? I wish to complain about the shortness of the lecture. I remain profoundly unedified. Did you see
how the powerful terror on the Great Scholar's face?
What do you think frightened the Great
Scholar?
You look
like somebody about to get discovered. The old fool must have imagined one of his antediluvian creatures. He's an absolute disgrace.
But where did he run off to?
There's rumors of hidden passages beneath the House of Wisdom. Maybe he hid down there.
I have heard the rooftop gardener mention these places, yes.
What a colorful detail to include in my verse. The scholar, by secret tunnels fled, chased by delusions of deities who want him dead.
Pardon me, but I heard a rumor about a hidden basement beneath the House of Wisdom.
A secret basement? You must be joking.
No, not at all. Surely, such a large building must have basements and cellars to store books and inks.
I'm aware of no such location on these premises.
Perhaps a little token of my appreciation will jog your memory.
Most generous. Murders, mayhem, and Badr has a fine carpet shop in Samarra.
A wise choice. Now.
Oh, yes, of course. Forgive me. Now that you mention it, there is...
Thank you.
Okay.
Gatekeeper, let me pass.
Those who came before are...
What are you talking about?
Those who came before are...
Let me get back to you.
I've lost Fossil's greatest work.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
What do you mean you lost the great scholar's masterwork?
I'm sorry. I was distracted by the presence of the famous poet Arib.
Forget the poet! We better find Fazl's book, or we're both dead.
Sounds like part of a passphrase. That book looks out of place, wedged behind a desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent reforms of the House of Wisdom by Fazl Fahim. Not sure if this is the correct volume.
Hey!
I've got your back if anything is going on.
Problem. Of you to every one of the city gates.
Never a bad idea. Our eyes
good open. Spot for a
hold on.
Hey, your own mother won't recognize what's left of you when I'm done.
Come on. Ah, yeah, prick.
What time to get going?
That's it.
Here, you see that one? Oblivion, embrace it. How original.
passphrase. Book looks out of place wedged behind a desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent reforms of the House of Wisdom by Fazil Fahim. Not sure if this is the correct volume. Looks like somebody left a book in the stairwell. Better not use my weapons here. The Folly of Poetry by Fazil Fahim. Does not sound too romantic, to be honest.
I should mention, I won't be walking these streets much longer if I have my way.
Right. And back we go.
Hey? What was that?
Nothing.
first or shot, nothing gets hurt.
We'll be ready if called upon.
Too obvious? Wait. Hey?
Don't worry. What I'm here that? If anything does turn up.
To conceal outlaws. Hey!
Eyes open. Think we've got unwanted guests. Right, nothing's happening.
Wait, what?
This letter mentions a private reading balcony. Might be where the reader has taken the book. An impressive volume, written by Fazil Fahim. Could be his masterwork. Its title is, Those Who Came Before Are Those Who Shall Return. This has to be it. Better not use my weapons here.
Gatekeeper, those who came before are those who shall return.
Correct! You may proceed.
I can use my weapons again if needed.
Wait, what? Down with you!
Steady yourself, Bastion. Come on.
Hold on!
Won't run so well. Your eyes out. No light here.
Plenty of volunteers.
You can pull my teeth out with hot iron.
Wait, just a...
Hold on.
There is a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten iron. Those robes might help me get closer to Fazil. What have they done to these people? Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you. They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid?
Oh.
This is my great work. I call it Arua. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools and wonder?
They died, you idiot.
So few of me. We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance. And upon such dark secrets, we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
No? Then what?
Justice.
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
But in the end, all we see is darkness. Scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings, the masters of memory. No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the Order.
Hey, what?
In any
go away. Off with you.
Basim Ibn Ishaq.
How did you find this place?
Easy. I just followed the trails of blood.
You should not be here.
Do you talk to him?
Sometimes. Yes.
But he does not answer. I do. We have drifted apart since... since that. This light... these sounds...
Unlike you, Nihal.
You call Yesard and this Jinni of yours. This repulsive shadow that crushes your...
No. Sometimes... even in the day...
This is part of your reality. I am a part of your reality, too. I am your past.
I will not.
Now, if you could invent a mechanical rug sweeper.
Not yet.
It is
done. It's coming.
And how did it all play out?
I'm afraid this is a tale for another day. We will save it for one of our campfires.
You have done well, my friend.
Better get back to my work. You know how easily I get bored. Thank you for what you did, Basim.
It is the truth. You have done well. One last thing. Arib, was she involved?
Not that I know. But we must remain vigilant. I cannot keep them waiting.
Are they aware, your companions, that their hunter is hunted in his sleep?
If it were in my sleep alone, I could bear it. But it followed when I fled Anbar. Now it stalks me when I slay those I hunt.
The ones from the palace, in the masks.
Four are dead at my hand. The last.
Why slit its throat when you could loosen its tongue?
What? Why would I?
The Jinni only struck in sleep. It never dogged you by the day until you reached into that chest. The masked ones prize what lay within. The ancient object that woke at your touch. They may hold more answers living than dead.
I hunt my enemies. I do not break bread with them. I took an oath, Nihal.
How can you hunt when you are hounded? If you could walk the dark unburdened, you could better serve the light.
I stay my blade from the flesh of the innocent, not from the order of the ancients.
If you will not ask your foes, then at least ask your friends what slept in that chest, and why they sought it.
My companions wait for me at the Harbiya Bureau. Clear your mind, Basim. Focus on the task before you.
And to visit a tailor. Speak of the devil, there's one right there.
Take a look. Never skimp on protection. Very well. Once defense is the best investment. Nothing else?
I will.
So long. Nice to see.
Let us see what.
Lost. I'll make it feel like an extension of your arm. That will do. You feel the difference immediately. You've never seen a blade bite like this. A subtle but delightfully deadly enhancement. Will that?
I must be on.
Safe to.
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutawakkil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something that... Should we not seek to know our enemies better?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while they're...
Basim is right.
We
go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Report back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
One will not attain everything he wishes, but the board has some things you very well might.
Well met. Take a look.
Oh, I'm gonna set that up.
Nothing else?
My thank.
Farewell.
Poet, politician, and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask.
Vulav,
my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the...
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving... Anything else?
Tell me about the governor.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad. Anything else?
Where can I find out?
All three live within the glorious Round City. Anything else?
Shukran, Fulad. What? What beautiful home. What beautiful homes. Far different from the slums of Anbar.
I'm
بأس النسبة غير معقول. لقد راجعت الأمر 100 مرة.
Let us hope she is home.
You will not bar me from my guests. This is my house.
Bought with my generosity.
Bought by my genius.
For tokens, favors, and personal dedications, you may find Sayeda Arib in the garden after her recital. Good day.
You must be her patron.
It is an honor, Sayidi. If I may, I seek a private audience with the poetess.
Do you?
I have been moved beyond words by her...
pretty words. Nearly as pretty as hers. And just as false.
Mask, Sayidi.
Enough, Sayidi. I know what you are, and I know why you've come. You think I have you skulking in the shadows. She's no longer party to your plots. Your secret meetings, your foolish nicknames, have scrubbed her clean of them. For I have set a watch on her door. My men dog her recitals. Every
sent back.
You will find them piled at the postal bureau. Burn them. Bury them. Do...
Interesting.
Foolish nicknames, secret meetings. The patron may have thought me a member of the Order of the Ancients. The piles of letters at the postal bureau may reveal more. Let us see what mask you wear, poetess. The postal bureau.
You may not enter.
I will do as the Hoyun do. Sift through strangers' mail and sniff out conspiracies. What do you see?
must be mail here from every corner of the Khilafah. Now to find Arib's.
Now, we have an unwanted guest. Too obvious? What? What's happening? Hey, what was that? Guard up. Enemy's been spotted again. Nothing. Right? Hey, rest assured. I'm always ready. And I've got your back.
Sir, nothing here.
Hey, what's going on?
If trouble comes our way, we'll be ready.
That would hide a man well.
Silence your song of sin, or I will do it for you. How kind. Moving on. Abu Abdullah is the true Khalifa and will soon reclaim his stolen throne. I will leave this one for the Uyun. After the honey drips from her lips, a Thalib leaves the garden and follows the mouse. Secret order correspondence? Bad poetry? A bit of both? Harib could be a Thalib. The patron spoke of a recital in the gardens. I could give this letter to Harib and see where the vixen leads me. Please note that your payment of 15 dinars is overdue and must be... No. I will go to the garden, give Athalab her letter, and follow where she goes.
As the desert be you, ocean, desert, cobra, dove, all shapes and humors will I embrace. Hello there. Have we met? Come, don't be shy. I rarely bite and I never leave a mark. It seems there's no privacy in the public eye. How came you by that letter? Who put you up to this?
I work in the dark to serve the light.
I've met the men who serve the light. It seems its glare oft leaves them blind. Are your masters so blinkered and bumbling?
You were warned, you son of a dog! Come, Arib. We will set no tongues to wagging here.
Yours is the tongue that will not still itself, even when I beg for silence.
You spurned the counsel of he who raised you, and without whom you would still be nothing?
I raised myself. I authored myself. I have
How can I leave you to wolves such as these?
Words are weapons enough for me.
Then let us see what defense they offer. Take her!
There is somewhere the Sayida needs to be, and you are delaying her.
It seems that words can summon shields.
We will need to make this quick. Arib has left for her secret meeting. I must hurry. The letter commanded Athalam to leave the garden and follow the mouse. Perhaps Arib is not lost to me yet. The fox flee. Yet another painted mouse.
Oh, I didn't mean to steal the bloody thing. Camel.
Yet another painted mouse.
Thank you.
Guards need to be ever vigilant.
Don't know about you, but I hate being posted to that part of Lucifer. The spirit of Zubaydia reaches it. And last week I almost had my head pushed by falling masonry from the wall.
There it is.
أنت كف
You should bring him before the Mithalin court.
But he thinks only of my reputation, Sara. To safeguard success, I must be palatable, discreet. He fears I am too proud.
You? Never.
I write that love is feral and free, unbound by stricture or statute.
Should I not practice what I publish? Practice makes perfect. It also makes enemies.
So be it. But let me choose them. Courtiers, caliphs, patrons, partners. So many men have tried to decide my enemies. And friends.
Though Allah knows I once chose poorly, he hid himself well. And a poet needs patrons. Even one so great as Al-Talab.
Well, I have my pick.
Good. There's troubled times ahead.
I will be fine. I have survived 6 caliphs. I will survive...
6 more. Don't worry, Sara. I'll kiss the rings I need to kiss, but I will not be bound again. Not by anyone.
She's left.
Secret meetings. Coded names. There is no trace of the Order here. Still, she has her pick of patrons. Maybe the head of the Order is not Arib herself, but an admirer.
Thank you.
They say the harem is home to hundreds, secluded and kept from sight of men. This place may be more secret than Alamut. They say no man may enter the harem unless he is a eunuch, or the Khalifa himself. I am neither, so this could be interesting.
Her influence wanes. Her followers dwindle by the day.
Kabiha is a great woman, Farah.
She was, while Al-Mutawakkil lived, but her son did not succeed him, and her time has come and gone.
When the tide ebbs, will you be swept with it to the sea?
I do not like to get involved in politics, Nasreen.
Please. We know what you are.
Enough! The new eunuchs will be arriving any minute. Meet them at the gate, Makira, and try not to make a mess of it. Come, Nasreen.
New servants mean new faces in the harem. If I had a eunuch's uniform, I could slip in among them.
Where the hell do I get a unit uniform from?
Hold on. Hey!
Well, that answers that question.
What do you see, Enkidu? That man seems happy to bask in the sun. Perhaps I should spare him the trouble of dressing for duty.
No, no, no! Give that back!
We will all be naked on Judgment Day, brother!
Tight across the chest and gut. Hopefully this will work.
Tamahel, do I know you?
I doubt you would. This is my first day. I would hate to be late.
Makira! Assalamu alaikum!
You know him, Makira?
I...
What? You have forgotten me already!
No, I'm sorry, it has been long...
That is all right, fair one. My face is quite forgettable. Farah is expecting me. Between us, she terrifies me.
Let him in, Ab.
Barakallahu fiki, Sayyidati.
Sir, are you lost?
No.
What are you doing?
Makira! I was just...
Breaking into Kabiha's office? You are not...
Tell them what? That you let me in here? I can't... You are a kahramana, no? You serve the concubine's every need. Someone who would not judge. Someone you could forget was ever here.
There is something. Abbas at the gate. But Farah uses a paint to make her eyes bigger. And if I could have some, I think he might...
Say no more. I am at your service. Where can I find this paint?
The storage room, but no one is allowed in. Apart from Nasreen. Farah trusts her with everything. Even her magic potion.
Farah has a magic potion?
She has Nasreen carry it. Tells her when she wants a sip. It makes her breath foul. Still, I'd give anything to try it myself.
And so you shall. And in exchange,
the key to that office.
I paint and magic potion. Your wit.
I paint and magic potion? Seriously? So what is this magic potion? Ah, I see. Alcohol.
Harki says, Buisun, Ifara Thaine Exali.
Sorry, that was Greek to me.
To my disguise. No, focus, Basim. You need that key. Paint and potion acquired. Now to get that key.
Here you are.
Oh, thank you. The others say I'm too young for paints and potions.
Of course not.
They only know more than me because they've all read this book. It's all about biology, the body. It's
no.
Farah keeps it in the Khalifa's quarters. They're on the
Makira.
Please, if you could just get the book and bring.
Oh,
paint, potion. Now she has me fetching body books. I meant to play a servant, not be one.
Sharp now.
Nothing to worry about.
How the mighty have fallen.
فلترقد بالسلام.
Thank you.
quarters fit for a Khalifa. The garden and its mysteries. Not much spice to the title. I guess that was the idea.
Abu Abdilazam, you. Kabiha might have been lax about lately, but I am not so lenient as she.
I am sorry, Farah. It will not happen again.
Farah? To you, she's Sayyidati, or Ummu Walad. Go about your duties. Abu Abdillah's ambition knows no bounds.
Oh, Farah, he cannot still believe he will take the throne.
Have you met his mother?
There you are. Enjoy. Let us hope she does not come up with any more tasks. I think I have created a monster. The book is in your room.
So?
Huge. Mac...
This portion, it gives you...
Yes, I am... familiar with this potion.
Wait! You have to return the potion to Nasreen.
Fine. Drink some water.
This is the last time, Basim. Put your foot down.
Why is there an echo?
Back where you belong. The potion is put back. All is right in the world. Now I will get that key from Makira if I have to pry it from her hands.
It is done.
Thank you. Funny, I have a bit of...
You give me the...
Oh, right.
You do not have it. You are a...
No. Her star is fallen. They all say.
Finally. Now to find my answers. I remember this perfume. I smelled it in the bazaar, and perhaps in the harem. But on who? Signed book of Harib's poems. The ocean, the desert, the cobra, and the dove. A map of the Khilafa and Alamut. A hairpin. Nings. When did Qabiha get it? Yet for its grandeur, the room is all but empty. Things look to be missing, including Qabiha herself.
What is this? What did you give her?
She always drank from it. She asked me to give it to her. It's harmless.
You call this harmless, Nasreen?
You should go. Now, give me the key.
What happened to her?
Me. You really shouldn't have left me alone with that flask.
I'll search the rooms. You, with
I did nothing. I did not hurt her.
What did you do?
Relax. No one is looking at us. They will be far too...
Nasreen's room.
The garden and its mysteries. Nothing body. Belladonna. Deadly nightshade. It does make the eye... What? You saw them? Farah and Nasreen, dripping po...
Qabiha.
One dead, the other disgraced.
Yes, Ya'la. What are you?
Loyal. In Qabiha's absence, I defend her throne from...
Her office is empty. She has a ban...
She will return from the palace when...
You really should not have told me that.
It makes no difference. You will never find her. Now, play nice. There are children present. Nice uniform, by the way. Suits you.
I've been played.
I can do nothing for Farah. But if Qabiha is the head of the Order, I could still spare those who have yet to suffer at her hands.
Really tempted to get gelato, but I'm not sure.
Zalim courts are close. Darwish once told me it is where the commons can appeal when justice itself is dealt unjustly. Said, to know the measure of a man, ask those who work beneath him. These judges must know the governor better than most. Greetings, Sayyidi. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the...
I am not underpaid to answer questions. I suggest you make this worth my time.
Would you accept this token of appreciation from a humble citizen?
I would. As a stop.
You drive a hard bargain.
Wait! A rival has uncovered documents that could see me dragged before my own court.
I will see what I can...
Man peddles gossip as shamelessly as any souk vendor.
Abu Abdullah should be tried for treason.
A little ill for a greater good, but it leaves a bad taste. I have what you asked for. Now, what
is feared, respected, dedicated to the rule of law, order?
That is all you know. You work here.
At the Shurta courts, not the Mathalim. He does keep spies here. One scuttles back to his office every day at noon.
Messenger could lead me to the governor's office, and whatever secrets he buries there. That is the mark. Lead on. Show me where I need to go.
You! Stay there! Hey, you! Stop!
There. Now focus, Basim. Do not lose them again.
Okay, lad.
that you could lose me.
Wish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shorta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
Screw it, I'm gonna order some gelato.
Off with you!
Hey, stand back.
I'll teach you my cold defense.
Oh.
What?
What was that?
Robert, feel it.
Wait, what?
Halt you!
What the?
You die now!
There!
Taught you well, but be patient.
Got it. I'll ring the alarm.
Stay grounded!
Yeah, but we botched this one.
Watch your balance!
Poverty was my only crime. Free me of these chains, please.
Muhammad ibn Tahir's office at last. Tahirids agreed to withdraw their protection from Alamut at the governor's request. The Hidden Ones are betrayed. The governor has been tracking the rebels and the Hidden Ones.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Masked Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa. I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at
The brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, a hidden one, I heard.
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove
and brought peace to Baghdad.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What
his ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in compromise.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20? I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond...
What happened?
I grew up. If you really wish to spare...
Give me their name.
I could. But if you fail, then I die. Guards!
So the day ends with me fleeing the Shurta after all.
What was that?
The haystack. Stay alert.
What was that?
You can still outlaw. Hold on.
Order or no, Governor Muhammad is no friend to the Hidden Ones. I have seen enough from my three suspects. Time to seek Roshan's counsel and end this once and for all. Best I stay hidden. Poor likeness. I need to get rid of these.
You're welcome to join us if you want.
Oh, hey, Diggs, how are ya? Sorry, I didn't see your message. Sorry, just checking my gelato's delivery progress.
Oh, Basil, have you investigated your three suspects? If not, then your work is not complete. You appear decided, Basim. What have you learned?
Arib is innocent. The governor less so. He made a deal with the Order and removed his cousin's protection from Alamut.
Tappan. Just as we had feared.
Yes. In exchange for Abu Abdullah's renouncing his claim to the throne.
His mother, Qabiha, is the head of the snake.
Fled to the palace. If we act now, we can spare Alamut.
Qabiha will meet swift justice. And I will be the one to deliver it.
What? What are you saying?
That a more seasoned hand is needed. The last time you...
Have I not proven myself since?
Earned what?
No.
A blow from one of us is a blow for all of us.
It is not ego, Master. It is duty.
Qabiha is more dangerous than her underlings. Strike quickly.
Blood from a stone. Who is she to keep you from Qabiha? Or to tell you when to...
My master and mentor. Without whom I would be nothing but a corpse in the streets of...
Always. So you will swallow your questions, strike at her enemies, sir, and live your life dogged by Al-Jinni in the hovel you once hoped to escape. You know where to find me when your duty is done.
What is it with this chick?
So many dead or disappeared. And each trail of blood leads back to you. Al-Bahamut, the last mask to be lifted. You set Wasif on the rebels, unleashed Al-Ghul, sold your son's crown to seize Alamut. And all for what? Some worthless token of a long-forgotten age. No matter. I will see you at the palace, and I will cut the head from the snake. Seems Ali decided to attack the palace after all. His rebels could distract these guards.
You, hidden one. You think you can help us pass these gates? They're barred from the inside.
You appear primed for a fight, brothers. I will see what I can do.
Must be quick and quiet. Qabiha will be on her guard. Your fate is sealed.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Thank you.
Use a hand here!
Thank you.
Thank you.
There! Pissing yourself, bitch!
Ali's rebels are at the gate. Save Alamut.
Won't take long. That's it.
That's a good one.
Get the
card.
Yes, to all.
Hey. Die, you.
Kidding me. I'm all the way back here.
It seems Ali decided to attack the palace after all. His rebels could distract these guards. I must be quick and quiet. Qabiha will be on her guard.
Can I do a hard save? I can't.
Hold on! I'll silence you! Ha!
Guide me, Engine.
That?
Right. Back to the border.
Let's have a look.
What?
Hey, what?
Hey!
I'll finish you! Sure,
that the Sahib was in us with Black Ops.
I see you.
Now to find Kobeha and save Alamut. Well, well, if it is not a familiar face. How can any man sit in a bath that long?
Word has it Kabiha enjoys a good soak as well. Like mother, like son. Don't worry, we won't let our guard down.
Wait, what? Abu Abdullah must be nearby. Kabiha's son may lead me to his mother. Such heaviness in the air today.
These are treacherous times.
And most inhospitable. Are we not bade to honor the guest as he is entitled?
We are. But Al-Mutawakkil was murdered in his winter palace. Security has increased here since.
I can see that. If only this...
If only.
Poor hospitality indeed. Abu Abdullah must be nearby. Kabiha's son may lead me to his mother.
What's going on?
What? Hey, I will die!
There you are.
What? Just fight, you shit! One slip, bloodbag! Pay attention to your master! No!
Is that the son? The one who was at the bloody House of Wisdom.
Where is your mother?
Do you have any idea who I am?
Where is Kabiha?
I do not know. I haven't seen her since she made me sign away my birthright.
Then where would she hide? Think!
There is a passage. In the library. I followed her once she used one of the books. Is that where she's kept safe while I've faced imprisonment and humiliation?
I know you. You were there that night, with that object at your feet. That light. Those voices. I thought I'd...
Will you kill her too?
Will you not stop until all of us are dead?
First the scholar, now Kabiha. These Order members love to hide among the books.
Light from 30 paces.
I find it scandalous what that woman Nareeb gets away with. She is lewd and proud of it.
And everything was going so well. It seems I will need a key. We have to stop meeting like this.
I could not agree more.
Where is Kabiha?
If I knew.
Do not play the
Why not?
Do you know what Kabiha is?
More than anyone. I am mortal to her. You have no idea who you are dealing with.
Makira will warn her mistress. Let us see where she leads. She saw me. I should should not follow too closely.
Hey! Your own mother won't recognize what's left.
Hey!
Please don't come this way.
The library. Kabiha must be within.
Lanatullahi Alek. Can you not leave me alone?
You? Gladly. But your mistress...
Do what you will. You will not find her. I have nothing more to say to you.
There must be a room beyond this one. But how to reach it? What was it, Arib? Many volumes by Arib. Kabiha is an admirer. Blue, black, white, and yellow tomes. Which book would... What was it Arib recited? Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra. But soar as the duck. Was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest.
Red, yellow, black, white. Oh.
Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky or ocean. Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky or... Perhaps there is a clue in one of her poems. Symmetry of sky, or ocean, desert, cobra, dove. I must have missed something.
Ocean, desert, cobra, dove. So maybe it's the other way around? Gotcha.
Someone took great effort to hide this place.
I thought I was gonna cut her off just then.
So many years spent searching. Combing ancient tomes and tombs. Tracing forgotten histories. Snatching at rumor and at myth. When all I needed to
apologies
do was
for the bad camera angle. I'm,
for you.
Wanting,
to come to me.
Wait, I'm watching my child delivery.
Our prodigal Scion has arrived.
I'm actually gonna
yet
turn off that camera for a little bit.
What he is. Have you not wondered at your nature? You. Who see more, who know more. Even my son knew to ask what you were. When he saw your hand touch and wake the ancient's gift.
What am I?
Something more than man.
Enough riddles. Speak plainly.
Why speak what can be shown?
Come with me to Alamut. Beneath its temple walls lies all the knowledge that you are heir to. Your so-called brothers would sooner die than see you claim it. But take heart, Basim. We will prepare the way. And set you free.
No!
What poison have you lapped at her lips?
She said I was something more than man. What did she mean, Roshan? What lies beneath the temple?
That is forbidden ground. There's nothing there for you.
I told you of the nightmares. The Jinni. You called it weakness. Told me to mend it. I tried and tried, but you hid the way. You let me struggle alone!
Not alone! You are not the first to walk the shadows broken, Basim. Stitch your shattered pieces into a hole. Pour your pain into the Brotherhood. Purge yourself of the poison she dripped, and come home to us. No more than a man, but no less than our brother. Or is it too little for you?
What if it is?
Follow the path she laid out for you, and I will kill you myself.
Yeah, this is not the assassins I remember hiding the truth.
I have to get out of here. I have to tell Nihal what I have learned.
Guards! Guards! To me!
Behind me. They are looking for me. I need to get rid of these.
You think Nabil will
win the likeness?
Better keep my guard up.
I need Nihal.
I got bitten by a mosquito. Buzzy, sorry.
Basim, are you well? Basim.
I do not know.
You... What did you learn?
That there is more to who I am. But that truth...
So we ride for...
I will go, Nihal. I alone...
You need me.
I need you.
I am safe with you.
I may find nothing there but danger and death. I will not turn back from it, but neither will I have you face it.
Where you go, there I will go. Where you rest, there I will rest. I will walk behind you every step of the way. You are never alone. Now get packing. We will not leave Alamut until you have found the answers you seek.
Excuse me.
Yalla!
They all start.
Not the welcome you were expecting, eh? Well, at least you had the fortune to be elsewhere when the Tahirids came for us.
Okay, I will be back. I've got to go down and get my gelato. See you in a sec. I am back. Come on. Sorry, just trying to get the cam working again. Oh, that's right, I turned it off. Cool. Got my gelato.
Oh. What happened?
I fear Alamut has fallen. I was tasked with finding help. I went into the desert to find other patrols. Then I found you.
Were there others with me?
No. Only you.
Then Nial lives. And Roshan?
I had hoped she would be with you.
Come, brother. We must head out. Find any survivors, and cleanse Alamut of its infestation.
I fear I cannot.
Oh, no.
How bad? I will make every last one of them pay.
Vengeance is not our way, brother.
Our way? You sit bleeding to death and still cling to this foolish dogma. And for what? Our creed could not protect Alamut. And neither could I.
Nor I. But our beliefs are why you still draw breath. And are why you must save any of us who may yet live.
On that we can agree. You have my word.
Wafakak Allah, Basim. There is nothing left to say, brother. Go! Save who you can!
Steady. Steady, girl. All is well. All is well. Your master left you in my care.
Yalla!
Our temple. Whatever lies beneath, I must see it for myself. No matter the cost. All this blood and death. Is this what Kabiha meant by preparing the way? Nihal, please be safe. Wherever you are. Some of my clan still live. Mentor Rayhan among them.
Was a jinni
going on with
huge bags of gold?
Hold on! Taste them!
Oh.
What am I wearing? There's a travel costume.
Expected a far stronger response to our presence here. Mentor. Is that so? And what exactly is it you teach here, eh? All I see are dead men and women. Men and women.
What? Alhamdulillah. Basim, how? I thought you were in Baghdad. Where are the others? Roshan?
I came alone, for the same reason these men did. I know the truth, Mentor, about the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it, because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahrids to decimate Alamut, because...
To what? What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched.
Then I will find...
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you, at what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us. If I can gain the knowledge they seek, it can be what finally gives us an edge in this endless war. This is the way forward, for the Hidden Ones.
Shukran, Basim.
No worries, mate.
The temple. Let us finish this. Nothing and no one shall get in my way. Not now, not when I am this close. It will take more than you to stop me. More of them ahead. Suffice to say, I am on the right path.
I know. Damn the orders. You saw what we fought for to get here. The men that we've lost. You think we'll gain anything? Our masters acquire what they see. You think we will need to win? Oh, whatever it is they want in here.
Hey!
And the turbans!
Just find it quickly. We will all think a lot more clearly without you two. Bickering like a pair of idiots.
need run. Quickly! Calling aid! Pathetic! Come, be crushed! Not getting through, fool.
If I can achieve what these intruders could not. What magic is this?
Small vision.
You what would happen. Last chance. Very well.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Basim. You walk the Order's path. The very people you swore to fight against. You're fulfilling their mission. Endangering the very thing you swore to defend. Free will.
And where is mine? How can I champion something denied to me? Your creed is flawed.
Shoulder. That is how to break her.
Sorry, try it. It's before it melts.
Take out the shoulder.
Shit.
trusted you! I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew! Since the night we fled Anbar, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell.
I trusted you! I gave you everything I had! I trusted you! I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew! Since the night we fled Anbar, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell. But I set my worries aside. I had to. You were better young men.
Yield.
Basim. Leave her. Come.
I never wanted this. But I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim! Over here!
Hold on!
I know what this is.
The key.
Is this where the Asgardians buried themselves?
She will follow.
No, she cannot. You saw it yourself. More of those objects. I wonder what truths lie within. What stories they serve to tell.
Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihan?
I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihan, you are worrying me. Nihan, look in here.
Did you turn it?
It cannot be.
Oh my God. Holy shit.
Yourself! You dare to hide from me now? After all you have put me through! Where are you?
The Jinni in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same.
So,
is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago. Are they mine? Is that why the Jinni feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Seeing this.
As I move through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the Jinni nearest. Unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. I never understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Who I once was may seek retribution. But if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. I know you now. I see you for what you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
Basim, it is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
Oh, that's Loki, yeah. Is this how the Brotherhood of Assassins begins?
It is done. You made your choice. Now I make mine.
Wada'an Roshan bint al-Ahd. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor.
This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a djinni, to haunt me and hollow me until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.
I think I'm gonna leave there it there. There is my key holder.
It's good to see you.
Make sure the guests have plenty to drink.
come back to that later. Maybe. Now I'm wondering who was the one holding the knife.
I mean, members. I should investigate.
Is that Odin?
I'm sure it was a gin safe and dead. Huge bags of gold. Hey. What's going on? Hey!
Peace, friend.
When I find you, you will bleed. Hey!
This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Okay. I think I'm gonna call it today. Very first thing I'm gonna do next is get the rest of the Isu artifacts from the from that vault. So yeah, play some more Assassin's Creed tomorrow. Try and clean up this map a little bit. Then once I've got bored of that, I will probably buy Spider-Man number 2. So yeah, till next time. See you later. Bye. Bye.